Debra, you got to admit, I mean, this was good.
If you ever doubt that Austin is back, there's your proof.
That we make a statement.
A statement?
Booker-T, Rhyno, right now, you guys need to make a statement.
Holy shit!
Right now.
Test
the mind. If there was ever a time to show that Stone Cold Steve Austin is ineffective,
nothing.
It's right now.
Oh, yeah.
Kurt Angle is ineffective. The WWF is ineffective.
They're going to
fire. That's right, and we're going to show them that tonight, we don't play fair, we play dirt.
Dirty!
We all know at Invasion, the WWF gets taken to the extreme.
Oh,
but
yeah.
If you think tonight is the night to stop Stone Cold Steve Austin's momentum,
it is the night.
Give me a hell yeah!
Oh, hell yeah! Ready, baby.
No, I'm a little lightheaded, but it's not that bad. I mean,
I heard what happened. You all right?
I'm going to be fine. Matter of fact, to a certain extent, I never felt better in my life. I mean, you and Austin, go get him, Kurt. Come
all right.
on.
All
right. Go get him. I'll be all right. Okay? Get a little ice here.
All right.
I'm good.
All right.
No.
Watch us.
I really am. I'm good, Kurt. Damn, I'm good. I'm good.
Well, the invasion continues. The showdown. Rhyno and Booker T collide with Kurt Angle and the Rattlesnake. They'll do it, folks. Fix.
You know what I need? You know who I need? I need the old Stone Cold. I need the Stone Cold Steve Austin, who's a fierce, swelling, foul mouth.
Where's Stone Cold?
Not only is Stone Cold not here, but he's at some local bar drinking.
I gotta go find Stone Cold, okay? No one's ever threatened the WWF like this WCW-ECW combination. We've never had that kind of threat. Steve, I need your help.
This Sunday at Invasion, in the inaugural pool, it's our five best against their five best and their very best. Stone Cold Steve Austin ain't at his best anymore, now is he?
Starting tonight, we ain't taking it no more.
Yeah. It is up to every one of you to take out the WWF forever.
Yeah! There's no shame in going out and fighting and getting your kicked.
The line in the sand has been drawn. There's no going back. Hey, after this Sunday, there is no tomorrow.
But there's no honor
in not fighting at all.
Are you with us?
Yeah!
Are you with us?
Yeah!
Are you with us?
Yeah!
Gentlemen, there comes a time when every man must fight for what he believes in. Now is the time. Get up. Stand up.
Let's do it, guys.
And fight!
Stone Cold Steve Austin and
States champion, possible to the WWF Intercontinental title, and one or two men who will attempt to bury the WWF and invasion, improve ECW and WCW's physical dominance and brand superiority.
Stephanie McMahon Helmsley, weighing in at 275 pounds, Rhyno.
Well, JR, you heard Paul Heyman's marching orders to Rhyno earlier on. Tonight is the night that you can stop Stone Cold Steve Austin's momentum. Rhyno, the last ECW champion, is a man. Defensive Linda's ungrateful children, Shane and Stephanie, their hurtful remarks regarding their father and poor dear old Freddie Blassie. They sat on Freddie's lap on many occasions, especially at Christmas when he was Santa Claus for all the little kids.
And weighing in at 137 pounds from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Kurt Angle.
And JR, how impressive, how vicious was Kurt Angle running out?